name is Kenan Reese. I am the captain of the Falcon Robotics AUV team. We are from Carol Hayden High School, which is located here at Phoenix, Arizona. This will be our third year competing in the AUVSI RoboSub competition. We have learned a lot from the past 2 years competing in this competition, and we're back with our second version of our Submarine Falcon with new and exciting design elements.
Hello, my name is Elzar Diaz and I'm the Chief of Design. Last year, we made drastic changes to the design of the robot to get to our current platform. This year, we made slight modifications to the robot because of buoyancy issues and to allow for new components.
Hello, my name is Sergio Perra and I am the Chief Programmer. Last year, we were in the hunt to make it into the finals and we hope to make it there this year. After studying the top teams in the competition, we learned some key factors that will give us an extra push to be among the best in RoboSub. Some of those key factors include improving our vision code and implementing a logging system.
One thing we did notice about all the teams is that they are either using passive or active acoustic systems, but everyone is only using passive vision systems. We find it hard to believe that lights that are very bright have no effect on vision at all during the daylight. So we incorporated two 6,000 lumen LED lights from Deep Sea and Light and Power to our design. The hope is to be able to see objects within at least 10 feet away from us, and it'll make a difference in our AUV cameras. We also want to see if when we take the first run of the day and when the sun angle is low on the transdeck facility or when it is cloudy, that the lights will give us an advantage.
A new concept we have developed for this year is our data logger. This allows us to record data from any mission and play back exactly what the robot saw during the run. This is beneficial for us because we can now study any mission run and improve our code during playback. For our vision, we'll still be using the A4's.NET framework, but in a different way. Last year, we were first applying HSL filter to eliminate every color except for the color we wanted, and then use a shape tracking algorithm to track the object. This year, we'll be using a new flood fill method, which will take a pixel from the background and make all similar pixels of a color of choice. This self-calibrating method will eliminate the background and we will not have to worry as much about the weather conditions.
Thank you to AUVSI, Office of Naval Research, and to all our sponsors. Now cheer us on as we all
dive into the deep end!